Hi, welcome to Kairos House. Today we're going to take a look and a thought of if I can turn these 60mm clincher rims into tubeless rims. Hi everyone, welcome to this edition of Kairos House. And what I'm looking at today is if I can turn these normal clincher rims with spoke holes everywhere into tubeless rims. Now, I had this thought because one of the viewers on one of my other videos put a comment, why don't I just go tubeless rims? And I said, well, I'd have to buy new rims because I got spoke holes everywhere. He kind of gave me the impression that I could do it. So I've been looking around and we've got loads and loads of this tubeless rim tape. And apparently this stands no tubes, tubeless rim tape is the dogs, so to speak. And apparently all I do is just run that round to cover up the spoke holes, put a little hole where the valve goes, push the valve in, do up the nut, once he says, once it's finished loading. So push the valve through, do up the nut to get the airtight seal on the valve hole, and then smash it on some tubeless tyres, put some sealant in, and away we go. I've not thought about that before, and I don't know if it works. I read something that the beads are slightly different on the tubeless tyres than the normal folding tyre that I'd buy, a clincher folder. So I'm not sure if I can do it. If anyone has any idea if I can do that, then I'm going to go that way, 100%. I'm not sure if I should run a 25 on the front and a 28 on the back, or both 28s. Any help would be very helpful, just while I've got this time between now and the R9 being ready. Any help would be appreciated. Has anyone done it? Has anyone made their normal rim with spoke holes everywhere into a tubeless rim? Any help would be appreciated. And together, we'll see if we can do it. That's it for this episode of Kairos House. A quick one. Can we do it? Let me know. And we'll see you on the next one. Take care. Bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Later.